ever tried to draw a cat before? If I haven't, I can teach you how. First, you need to draw a circle, like for the head, and then add triangles on the sides of it for ears. Then draw a line coming straight from the front of the body and then bring it back to the body for the front leg and then do it again like only. Draw like a C or backwards T depending on the direction of the cat and like look for the back leg and then draw back the back leg. And then in the middle of the face, draw an upside down triangle for the nose and then lines coming out of it for the mouth. And then bring it back to the body for the tail. You can make it like about half the size of the body. And then a race where the front legs connect to the body, where the tail connects to the body, and where the head connects to the body, and the ears are connected to the head. Lastly, you just have to pick a color for your cat. The colors you should use are orange, gray, brown, gold, and white. But make sure the stripes are in a darker shade of that color. And remember, first the head, then the body, and lastly the stripes. And next time you're born, draw a cat. And here's a little fish.
Nice. All right, give it up. Nice job, Maddie.